If you want to complete the Mongoose and the Man treasure hunt, you need to visit the central left side of the Costa del Mar region. To be precise, you have to explore the Sinestra city you will find here, where in the far left in the map you will notice the diamond symbol. Once you reach this location, you have to collect the note that is inside the small case attached to a wooden pole. Once you do so, the treasure hunt will start. Now check the right side of the fence until you will find a door. In order to open it, you have to shoot at the lock attached to the chain. Now reach the building you will see on the right and collect the key you will find on the green plank. Now open the red door using this key. This action will free an animal that you have to hunt down. You need to do so because you have to collect his body in order to obtain the next key you need. Now get back to the building and this time access the house using the staircase, where immediately to the right you will find the chest you have to open in order to complete the treasure hunt.